And the cost of that is really showing up.
He's mounted with punches. And not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Ooh, targeting the back of the neck.
He must have seen that coming.
Reciprocating the inept. Randy Orton. There it is. There's two. He kicked out at two.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Stay above that attack.
This is just establishing dominance. Establishing control.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Randy Orton gets him back.
He's going for it all.
Strategy.
Join the Dark Order.
And introducing the challenger, representing the Order from Rochester, New York, weighing in at 146 pounds, number one.
Again.
against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Some kind of new strategy here.
Champion, number one, Ruby Lee Jr.
The vicious war of words between Becky Lynch and Ronda Rousey has continued across social media and sports talk shows everywhere. Now is time to settle the score.
I won't take anything away from the man's victory at WrestleMania, but Becky needs to slow her roll. Just because she beat Ronda once doesn't guarantee a victory here.
For Ronda Rousey, this match is
reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Corey, what's the best approach when facing Becky?
Becky has an abundance of confidence that borderlines hubris. So you have to tear away at her psyche. Bring doubt to Becky by negating any of her goals and moves. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She's into the ring again.
She comes up empty.
Beautiful takedown.
Oh, knee crusher.
That's gonna hurt.
Great technique from Rousey. Counter after counter. Textbook O'Connor roll. And only a one count.
And her opponent isn't going to handle it. That's the win. Rousey going for it.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Her opponent was about to break free.
And Rousey avoids that one. Lynch lands hard ringside. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Oh, she responds with a counter.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence. Control here, gonna roll through the Maestro point.
And she's not done yet.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're gonna push her to a winner just yet.
Fires Lynch.
This is anybody's match at this point.
I cannot believe this physicality we've seen between Becky and Ronda. This could be an opportunity.
Some of that patented offense of Becky Lynch as effective as ever.
representing the Mega Bucks from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds,
championship right there.
So falls count anywhere matchup is simple. Pinfalls and submissions can take place anywhere in this arena. It could take place out in the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
He steps foot in the ring again. Grimes gets intercepted. He eludes the contact.
Jump.
example, the champ will have to dig deeper.
Consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Spotting with the knee. That was vicious. Incredible domination from Brock here. Yeah, I think he's going to moonshine after the match if this keeps up. Nothing fancy about that.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's got him scattered.
Lesnar's about to end this.